the modified ring dip with bent knees. To start, we'll grab the rings with our palms facing forward, our elbows fully locked out. You can walk your feet out in front of you with your knees bent at 90 degrees. You will push your shoulder blades down as much as you can and begin lowering to the bottom of the dip and assisting with your feet as you press back to the top and fully lock out your elbows. Again, lowering and pushing to a full lockout. Feel free to assist with your feet as much as you need.